off on my way back home.
Has Saitama ever used his full strength? Saitama has fought many villains and heroes alike, some of which had the power to destroy planets, and even though he has defeated almost everyone with one punch, he has never gone all out. Even against Boros, who Saitama claimed was the strongest enemy he'd ever fought, he held back a lot and took Boros' strongest attack unscathed. Why is Saitama bald? In the show, it is stated that Saitama went bald due to how intense his training was. However, there's a secret reason for his baldness. When the writer first came up with the manga, he chose to make Saitama bald so that he wouldn't look cool.
Let's kick.
Tataite kabutte janken pon! Kusso. Mou ikkai da. もう一回だ。叩いてかぶってじゃんけんぽん。こやつ。ずりーぞ、避けるのありかよ。
わしの負けじゃ。真剣勝負ならどうなっていたか。
ちょっと待ちなさい。どうやったか知らないけど単独で乗り込んでたの。B級の分際ででしゃばるんじゃないわよ。あんたなんかいなくても私一人で十分だったんだから。ハゲハゲタコゆで卵電球アボカドマヌケ顔
ジェノス、なんか言ってやれ。
了解。
おいクソガキ、黙ってうせろ。ぶちのめっそ。
いいぞいいぞ。
誰よ、 B 級の雑魚なんて連れてきたの。私たちに対して失礼だとか思わないの。呼ばれても普通来るかしら。どういう神経してんの。 S 級とお近づきになりたいとか浅い考えでここに来たんでしょ。不愉快、消えて。
なんだこの生意気な迷子。
それは S 級2の竜巻ですね。
それって何よ。
超自然的な攻撃で怪人を倒す、俗に言うエスパーです。